So I think Latin pop has always been a sort of global thing. You know, wherever we are in the world or whatever decade, we have sung along to Latin songs and Latin hits, whether it's Buena Vista Social Club or Gypsy Kings or those one-hit wonders like Macarena or things like that. But I think what separates the Latin phenomena from the Korean is that Spanish is the most widely spoken language in the world, isn't it? I mean, it beats English. And so there would be an enormous population receptive to Spanish language music. They've got people from Iran to Indonesia to America singing along with their music. So that's what makes it, I think, a more curious phenomenon.